الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله الحمد لله الذي أفلح المؤمنون الذين هم في صلاتهم خاشعون إلى قوله تعالى أولئك هم الوارثون الذين يرثون الفردوس هم فيها خالدون نسأل الله أن يكتبنا من ورثة جنة النعيم ثم الصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين الذي خلقه القرآن ومعه جوامع الكلمة فقال مبشرا قد فاز من حفظ هاتين ما بين شفتين وما بين رجلين وذلك تفسير القرآن بالقرآن من سورة المؤمنين إلى سورة 70 حيث يقول سبحانه وتعالى إن الإنسان خلق هلوءا إذا مسه الشر جزوعا وإذا مسه الخير منوعا إلا المصلين الذين هم في صلاتهم دائمون إلى قوله تعالى في آخر ذات الآيات أولئك الذين يرثون الفردوس مثل القول نسأل الله أن يكتبنا من ورثة جنة النعيم نحمد الله الذي جعل صلاة الجمعة من شعائر الإسلام لتكون مغفرة للذنوب ومطهرة للآثام نسأل الله أن ينفعنا بالآيات والذكر الحكيم أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين من كل ذنب فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. My dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, all praise be to Almighty God, the one who would examine us in this life in order for us to benefit the eternal life. May Allah count us among of those who would get the reward in the day of Jannah, in the day of resurrection to gain the Jannah. May Allah guide us. My dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, today's sermon is about giving you the menu, the receipt that you would have in this life in order for you to gain the eternal life. When we said fortnight ago that we're begging Allah all the time to guide us to the straight path, and we saying ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim in Surah Al-Fatiha on a daily basis, on every prayer. So if we are born as a Muslim or we become a Muslim person, then we are lucky. Now, somebody came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam at the time of the Prophet and asked him, I would like to ask you a question whereby after asking you this question, I don't need to interrogate myself. I don't need to have a second thought. That answer should be satisfactory to me. for good. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam answered the companion and he said to him, say, I believe in Allah, obviously, and his Prophet, as he's the questioner. Qul amantu billahi thumma istaqim. That's what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him. And be on a straight path. Now, after that sermon fortnight ago, many people came back to me and asked, we should have another second part of this khutbah. And this is the guidance that we're given, because Allah did not hide it. He said it in two surah. If you look at the verses, they are about the same topic. Surah Mu'minun is chapter 23, from the first verse, the beginning. Allah said to us, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. Verily, the good believers, they gain, they've been saved. They pass their examination of this life. And then he would give the description. الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. Those who, in their prayer, you can feel that they have the fearness of Allah. They're doing it for the sake of the hereafter, in order to save themselves from the hellfire. And then he carries on. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنِ اللَّغْوِ مُعْرِضُونَ وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ لِلزَّكَاةِ فَاعِلُونَ وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ لِفُرُوجِهِمْ حَافِظُونَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ أَزْوَاجِهِمْ أَوْ مَا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُهُمْ. And then he goes on and on. In the end, he finishes, وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَلَىٰ صَلَوَاتِهِمْ يُحَافِظُونَ. So it starts with the prayer, and it finishes with the prayer. Which lesson should we take from that when we make our New Year resolution? You see, today is 14th of January. Nobody would make it wrong. But if you ask the audience, what is today in Islamic calendar? Many people would think twice, or they need to check the calendar first before they give you an answer. Although we all planned our New Year's resolution, didn't we? So these are the attitudes that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, who was giving the conclusion of all talk, he said to us, a person have gained and saved himself from temptation of this life, a person who would control only two things. What is it? Something which is between the two lips and something which is between the two legs. May Allah guide us. Do we understand that? Meaning our tongue, controlling our sermon. You see, in the same chapter, he said, وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنِ اللَّغْوِ مُعْرِضُونَ. Those who would turn away from unnecessary speech. Those who turn away from unnecessary things. Nowadays, if you ask the Muslim adults, I'm not talking about kids, I'm talking about adults, how many of us would spend more time on social media, Facebook and so on? How many times can we think about it? Even those who would download Quran in their phone, those smartphones nowadays, how many of us would take a time to plan their eternal life according to the time we spend for our own pleasure? Should we think about it? This is what it's about. Controlling ourselves. Starting with our tongue, controlling our desire, what is between our legs, either male or female, if you're not married, as Allah said, illa ala azwajihim, except for those with they had binding, a sermon binding, only those. When do you have solemn binding with somebody, then of course that person is for you as a husband or wife in Islam. And these are the person you can obviously see them, either naked or into your intimacy. But in the social media nowadays, we're seeing a lot of things and we're not protecting ourselves from seeing those things. We said, oh no, at the end of the day, the world is spoiled. Allah would not ask any of us, because you were in the time of 20th century or 21st century. No, you would still be asked. وَلَا تَزِرُ وَازِرَةٌ وِزْرَ أُخْرَى. Remember what Allah said in chapter 17, إِنَّ السَّمَعَ, everything that you're hearing, وَالْبَصَرَ, everything that you are looking, وَالْفُؤَاد, your intention to do things, كُلُّ أُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ عِنْدَ رَبِّكَ مَسْؤُولًا, all of this would be questioned in the side of your Lord. My dear respected brothers and sisters, this is why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made it simple for us. You would be among of those who would pass this exam if you control your tongue, what is between your two lips, and of course your chastity, what is between your both legs. May Allah guide us. This is the same thing in chapter 17 when Allah said, "Inna al-insana khulika halu'a." Temptation would always come to us. "Iza masahu al-khayru manu'a." When it's to do with good action, you see, all the evil they are of. So it would come as both, either is evil or good. Imma shar wa imma khair. That's why in Surah Al-Insan you can see the same thing when Allah said, imma shakiran wa imma kafura. So you've been giving the choice. You've been giving the choice. Either you use those technology nowadays for the good side of it, or you would use it for the bad side of it. And of course, when you tempting yourself to the bad side, you fall into the bad. But once you obviously take yourself to use the good act of it, you end up being among of those who would pass this examination. May Allah guide us. May Allah give us the opportunity to keep the best of it. In the same thing, Allah starts after khulika halua, iza massahu sharru jazua wa iza massahu alkhairu manua. What did he say? Illal musallin, except those who would stick on their prayer. May Allah guide us. He concludes the same way. Illa al-musallin al-ladhina hum fi salatihim da'imun wal-ladhina hum fi amwalihim haqqun ma'lum lis-sa'ili wal-mahroom wal-ladhina yusaddiquna biyawmiddin. Yusaddiquna biyawmiddin, that means they are preparing themselves for the eternal life. And then he concludes, وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَلَىٰ صَلَوَاتِهِمْ يُحَافِظُونَ. So, if you come to Salatul Jum'ah on Friday, and exclude yourself during the week, or you think it doesn't matter. For example, those one who have a family or even single, when the person has to work, for example, at 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock, you would see that person, he would do everything to make sure he's on time. But when it comes to weekend, even kids, when kids are going to school, you see them, they always spot on time. To 9 o'clock, everybody is ahead of time in front of the school gate. But when it comes to weekend, sometime to do with prayer, you would see the sunlight would come before they even do their prayer. And some of us, they would say, no, it doesn't matter. When I come back from work, I'll do it. Or the way they keep the children growing up with those good attitude, they neglect some of it as if it doesn't matter. Many of us, many of our kids, they have social club after school clubs, they so call it. But remember, especially this time around in winter, 3:30, when it comes to 4 o'clock, it's already dark. So if you neglect Fajr, for example, in the early hour, or you did it, now it comes to Zuhr and Asr, you are allowed to combine Zuhr and Asr. So make sure kids come at home, or they find a place, they do combine Zuhr and Asr before they go to their social life. Because on the day of judgment, Allah will not ask you that. What were they doing? You can combine afterward when they come back to combine Maghrib and Isha, which is Allah again. So the day prayers, you can combine them. The night prayer, you can combine them. This is why Allah said, وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ those one عَلَىٰ صَلَوَاتِهِمْ He made it as a plural at the end of it. You have his own. They control their prayer. That means they don't neglect it. And then if you get the kids to grow up with this attitude, of course, when they become adults, even when you're not there, they would carry on with the same thing. This is why Allah concluded, أُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْوَارِثُونَ They are the one who would get the heritage of paradise. الَّذِينَ يَرِثُونَ الْفِرْدَوْسِ Al-Firdaus is one of the name of high level of paradise. هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ They will stay there forever. Ma Allah guide us. Bare Islam au ansila herela kabi tire hereda ma ala mo kelani. Laban kunyuma be ala bolo ala kan laban unya. Anga bi kutuba be muneka ala tando kofe ani kisi ni nema ko kisi ani nema ko nyesi anga Nabi Nyuma Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam anaya dimbayaka ani aya kumakan tangabagaw ana barakebagaw kanke uluche maalamu kelanyi bikutubabe muleka angolo na angamba fula wakati bekwa la ya mblasra sanumanka ihidina sirata almustaqim ni mwomi ni ala ki ike slamayaka ba yisorla slamayaka Otma elebe o srakleni kan kaban. Ijija kana to fembi bo o srakan. Kafoko isi inbe Europe. Wala ma isi inbe Farafina ou bien isi inbe Slamadoula. Komite Slamadoula ale kama ima se ka koda o dafa. Ibena ta nyinga sinikiyama ni ma korosi. Abena gbeleya. Donc alaboli nye fola nyene si yero tala. Madame Aniba Fola Ehidina Sirat al-Mustaqim Yetling Chedelana Alakrama Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Sufyan Akwadi Kwa lakraya alekala nkumakana Na leka ukumakani tonota Atena mwore njininga Kuma warela Mimbena seka alebo ukumani Kansadi ukumani mena ale nafa Ayajola tige bela Nikuma mefamia Okman ala krakwa ma chodi. Afakon liman yala alama. Sabu nyingal kebaga. Abe nyingal kela Muhammad lila. Ala kra sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Okora le kwa liman yannu alama. Liman yannu Muhammad ma. Okmana ala krakote sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Man kena akhiru kelamihi. La ilaha illallah dakhala aljanna. Ni mwom yak makan laban kela la ilaha illallah. Kibedu arjinela. Alakira sallallahu alayhi wa sallam anani kofe amadara anye tusra wareko minte alakira sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yasrae. Inafo nabi nyuma mungkonanye Isa Tirila nangoma ko dokwa mako Jezui. Katabla Musa fo katabla Adam na alamambe nasa wabama. Dokoma me mwomu wolu ya dina kandun na kachaya. Oya calendrier mimbola sisa nawa ma 2016 bebia san la benaka ben olema sabo o jatia le ka bo ambolo nika slama nyinga bi kwa me slama kalo san mela nawa ma ko frafin kalo mo chama me ta calendrier fle folo wala ma bo re nyinga ka sabo ke kwa to ya jatia la ni be famia la ala ma famia dilama donc na me ka ka ni bla aya jatia la ni san munu munu na sisa. Alakra sallallahu alayhi wa sallam aka jago jumene dama natola ojo kaname arjine soro Qur'ana bole fola nyene Qur'ana sura munga ansabala nabe fama ko muminu ya sura liman ya jo ya sura ako chana qad aflaha al mu'minun ko chana mughassila ka tonova mughamin ka liman yamne Mama daoma de ako mogo muboyo ya selika wati be. Ofana o jigi mafano no ya seliniye wa kela ala ere kama yire ira tala. Abana kana kumani aka afamba kenyo waka kadi ala krama sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ala krako dama tukuni kwa mkado. O kado dila choko dile ala krako sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Kad faza man hafiza baina hatain. Ma baina shafatain wa ma baina rijlain ko mo ganyela mo ka tonowo mo minna ka fefla tanga fefla jumele fefla mbi dabara fefla nyoche sadin ne ima e qur'ana bole fola nyene qur'ana sura tan wolo vlanana inna sama chairela femeni wal basara ani yeli wal fuad ani dusukun كل أولئك كان عند ربك مسؤولا. إبنا تاني نغنونولا بنيك أمبادو نغنونا مسؤولا تشيولا أمتان جولة تا سوسيال ميديا ميديا كان نانغا فوما فيسبوك تويتر أنو نغنونا أمتان جمالة تا كان ما أمتان جولة تا كا كورانا فلي أمتان جولة تا كا نيا ريشاشو كا يكا نيني كا فلي أنا نيو ريزيير ريزولوشن Aganga ayre la ben choga mene ka kiyama soro sini san na amena jolle kola amena heji la ben chodi amena yasaka bo chodi amena ayre kuna bo dunia ama fomi ma ko temptation dunia la jarabilina amena ayre kuna bo chodi ala krabo resi le dilamati ni ma furu iremne ni fana furu la isomo o tanga zaka nyenama abe damne sokono le wesa ka nyene mai ka soro ka bona e kenema anana kuma labani jumene ko mubo ya selu tangala mbade ni ka ye amesela ka juma soro bi amesela ka limania tabi amesela ka anya selu kebi kanto to abu jamana na gbere ni masuba obe ame tangala ka bwa ma fenyu mene ba kala afau anambau okaslama ya tatwa mene okanya dongulu ketwa mene okasaraka obanye kadwa okanye donangana nyina owe oko obana ola angokele mukande unye okanjodo don amonani seli etwa mene ante seli blala choshila ole kamala kanin kuman laba alladhina hum ala salawatihim yuhafizun imae Suratul Mu'minun na akodi ko ulaika humul warisun ko chana olu moro olu lebena ke nin tonon soroba awi mubena arjine soro alladhina hum fil yarithuna al firdausa hum fiha khalidun mubena arjine soro fana be dumalay ala mande bena donc nika tereba Ama yela ni kalamu ati sila Demzano kanga tra école la wala mailere kanga tabara la oteseka o alarm konte banka wuliolo ali alarm banaka wibati ya yepanga wulia erema pasaka loko sarabi akalo mimbe ala mande mena nena cela selima weekend na do erebe terebe boka soro maseli parce que akalo ko loto la ko la fiale ibe wuri ki ya seli ke kasoro ka beniko toyi ala ma fanga sila ka seli ke ajama ka be kurunguru ka di ala ma ko soufa san metara la ma lol bel seri ka di ala ma tay de han libe na jumana amena na jumana la wala sala jurumu yafa ka famia soro dina la ante recherche mu ke la ka far la fon soro ko recherche u ke woni ka ma me nyon wajula ka nyon blani sra san man ka ala mu ke la ni donc bade islama o ala ko li labante seli mi me se ka fara nyon ka o li tere seli ani sous celui celle fanan lanzara zuhur wal asr donc les temps nous bola école cela à quelle heure tu vas aller quand l'on dit le doyen juna donc au bola 15h30 au bola 15h les hein 3h ou bien 3h30 il va que tu rebelle yoro do soro o celle fanan lanzara celui ouais mais on a ce qu'on a quand celle fanan lanzara celui non mais attends il y a football la quoi faire ou bien attends il y a after school club la quoi faire ou bien c'est qu'au quai quoi faire qu'à ben fitri ni sarafo fana be se ka kafo nyoma me ka be ka nguro ka dala mala to le fe donc ala ko kwanye fe min korosi ka juya ole seli ka sabu ka kadam ne sella kana la ban sella donc ka ke sel ke ba o che mala mo ke la ni antolo ka na sela ka an an ire jogodu ka na de jogodu noy ibe taye allom ne nante an de me ke seli tanga baraye ka sababu ke ni imonani komi olebe toyi jogula rabbana la tuzigh qulubana ba'da idh hadaytana wa hab lana min ladunka rahmatan innaka antal wahhab allahumma arina alhaqa haqqan nattabi'a wa arina albatila batilan najtaniba waj'al ibtila'ana fid dunya hasana tawaffana ma'al abrar وادخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار وادخلنا الجنة بغير حساب وارزقنا جوار سيدنا محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون قوموا إلى صلاتكم رحمكم الله.